In this video, we're going to show you how to enter a reroute in the G1000 FMS while you're en route. There are several reasons that air traffic control might give you a reroute. It could be because there's weather on your original route. It could be because of airspace closures. But whatever the reason for the reroute, it's a critical skill to know how to edit the flight plan in the FMS, as a reroute is a high workload situation. Let's look at how to change that flight plan now. In this scenario, we're en route between Monterey and Van Nuys, and we've just received a reroute assigning us an arrival procedure into Van Nuys. The reroute that we got was after Lakehorn intersection, join Tango 333, to the Fellows VOR, and then the Fernando 7 arrival. We'll look at how to change the flight plan in the FMS now. To make that change in the flight plan on the FMS, I'm going to push the FMS cursor button to get the cursor to come up. And then with the big FMS knob, scroll down to the end of my flight plan right before the destination. Now here, I'm going to put in that Lakehorn intersection where we're currently navigating. Lakehorn, that's where we're going now. Enter. And then after Lakehorn, we're going to join Load Airway Tango 333, enter to select. And we're going to follow that using the big FMS knob to scroll and select Fellows VOR, enter, and load, enter. All right, now that we've got that Lakehorn and the airway to Fellows in, before I put in my arrival procedure of the Fernando 7, I'm going to resequence the FMS to this new Lakehorn intersection I've entered by selecting the point with the cursor as we have, and then direct, enter, enter. Resequencing the FMS will prevent us from needing to delete every waypoint that we're not going to use on the original flight plan. Now, let's load up the Fernando 7 arrival now that we've worked out that en route guidance. For that, we'll be on the MFD and select the procedure button and use the large FMS scroll knob to select arrival, enter. Fernando 7 is selected, enter to confirm. And we'll scroll with the big FMS scroll knob down to the Fellows transition, because that's what we were assigned. Enter. And runway for the arrival at Van Nuys 16 right, that's what they are using today. Enter to select that, and we'll load the arrival procedure. Enter. Now we just have to confirm the flight plan in the FMS. We'll do that by, once again, pushing the FMS cursor button to bring the cursor up and scroll down. We have Lakehorn intersection where we're currently arriving at in just 3 or 4 miles. Then we'll join Tango 333 and continue on to Fellows. And then we have our arrival. So as of now, we have entered that reroute correctly. As for common errors with reroutes, the most common error we see is just being overwhelmed and not knowing where to start with all the information coming at you. Remember, aviate, navigate, and communicate. Keep the plane flying and in control, then change your flight plan to get you navigating to at least the next point. Don't be shy about asking for a vector if you need to look at a chart to get ATC pointed in the direction they want you going in while you look for your next waypoint, and then amend your flight plan in your FMS. We'd love to hear from you. Please leave a comment if you have any questions.